So good to have you here. We're so excited about the fact that we are hosting this Greece-Saudi Arabia Business Forum. I understand you had a very nice visit to Santorini, and I am sure you will have very productive meetings today and tomorrow. You know how much importance we place in this relationship and how much more we think we can do on the business front. I had also the opportunity to discuss with His Royal Highness the Crown Prince last Thursday his upcoming visit to Greece, and of course he reiterated once more his commitment towards making sure that we have tangible results from this strategic partnership. So I understand that many interactions between businesses have already taken place, and I'm looking forward hearing more about the progress we have made. So again, once more, welcome.
Your Excellency, Honorable Prime Minister, thank you very much for giving us the opportunity and the audience with you, myself, my colleagues from the business community. This is the second time I see you in about 8 months. We were here in September, and you were kind enough to give us the time. And of course, I had the honor of being in the delegation that hosted you when you came to Saudi Arabia, spoke at the FII, and had the summit with the Crown Prince. I carry, of course, the greetings of His Majesty the King, His Royal Highness the Crown Prince, and indeed the government and the people of Saudi Arabia, who look at Greece with the highest respects and great expectations that under your leadership and the leadership of our King and Crown Prince, we're going to go to new heights. I want to thank you and your team. Your ministers have been extremely gracious and extremely hardworking in taking your expectations and that of our leadership to fruition and getting us to results. They have visited with us with a very large delegation in March from business community and government, and we had great meetings in Riyadh, but we also went to Al-Ula.
Yes.
And showed them archaeological sites of our own, just like they showed us yesterday with the Akhtarini archaeological site, and they demonstrated to us, as much as we demonstrated to them, that our relationship goes back thousands of years, because we could show them in Al-Ula the Greek civilization influence in Arabia, and yesterday we saw also how the Greeks had traveled and connected the Middle East. The vision that you and His Royal Highness have of connecting Greece and Saudi Arabia on multiple fronts is being materialized actually on the ground and connectivity, whether it's digital, energy, trade, logistics, cross-investments, tourism, and I'm honored that I have the people who get things done with me. Our business community is well represented in, not only in this meeting, an audience with you, Your Excellency, but also in much larger numbers in the business forum that you refer to. We have about 60 companies and about 80 delegates that are here in Athens looking to make a lot of impact in the last 2 days. So again, thank you very much. I'll be happy to introduce them shortly.
Thank you.